okay. You're good. You're real good, friend. Here. Take this. The map. Just be kind. Don't you?
Thank you. I'm all out of shucks.
I win again. Did Horley send you, Pop? I'm Clay Davies. This is my brother,
Clive.
He don't talk. Maybe you two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out at Rathskeller Fork with a bunch of horses they stole from me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off a fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop? Looks like you're doing this on your own. Well, good. Meet me at the stable at Tumbleweed once you have the horse flesh, and I'll pay you good. Oh, and Pop, Horley wanted me to remind you any decent work you can find, take it. But just try to stay out of trouble. Oh, and once you give me those horses, well, after that, we'll talk again. Oh, I do so enjoy these conversations. I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive!
Thank you.
Well, 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 Horley was right about you, dead right, ain't that dandy? Get that horse hidden away, Clive, and ready to move out as soon as we can. All right, here's the money you earned. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them, just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. You know what? Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available. See you soon. Come on, Clive.
Thank you. How do you get on with Clay Davies? Horrible little wretch, in my opinion. Pop this and pop that. I'd like to pop him a slime bucket. Anyway, I've got everything set up. Well, what we have so far, place is pretty nice. I think you did a good job for you. I'll earn my keep. When you get too old to fight, what choice have you got? It's either work or beg, and I'd rather work. Oh, I saw Horley. Now, he wants you to come down and meet him in Blackwater when you get a chance. I think he might have some work for you. Oh, and while you're out on your travels, you may see some folk with employment opportunities. Good folk, bad folk, looking for a tough guy with a gun to help them. Up to you if you listen to them, I guess. You know, I used to like that kind of stuff. One time, I almost helped a clown steal an elephant. But that's a very silly story. Welcome home. Make yourself at home. It is your home.
I passed through this area in the 50s, I think. Don't remember too much of the 50s. tell you I briefly trained as an acrobat in Portugal? I think it's one of the reasons I've stayed so spry. He was a strange man. Claimed to be a mute, but talked in sleep. Tell you about that bank job in Tennessee. It was me, Limpy Pete, and Phil the Crab. Managed to get ourselves locked in the safe. After a weekend of nature calling, the stench in there knocked the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Phil was really cut out for running, though. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Ma'am.
Hey now, how about you take that mask off before he starts shopping? Listen, the law will be here soon if that mask doesn't come off.
Right here.
Too bad.
Making me awful twitchy with that weapon there.
Guess that's over.
Miss, welcome back. Have a flick through. Plenty of choice. Okay, well, I'm always here. I'm here if you change your mind.
Ain't seen you in here before, ma'am. Have a look. Read up on the guns there in the catalog. I'll fetch them for you to take a look. We can get some engraving done for you. I've helped make a few widows in this town. All in that well, are you? Weapon looks good. You've been cleaning that good, I can tell. You want me to install some nicer sights? I can do it.
I got the best meats and provisions right here.
Some mighty loose women across the way, I hear. Some engraving would really set that off. You give him a little power and what happens? Just look at Sheriff Freeman.
We got some specials today. Come visit the butcher.
All the Mexican outlaws around here these days, you need a good firearm.
Line up, folks. Got some fresh meats in.
Always best to have more ammunition than you might need.
Come on over. I got something for everyone. some specials today. Come visit the butcher. Folk got some fresh meat there.
Well, think on it and come back. If you change your mind,
morning, ma'am.
Let me know.
Ain't seen you around. Always happy for a new customer.
Makes you glad you woke up this morning.
Sheriff says you can smell my stock from the jail over there. Drive the prisoners crazy. Come back now, you hear?
Howdy.
Watch where you're walking. Greetings, miss.
Don't give him any new faces and tumbleweed.
How do you do? How do you do?
Deputies are getting more and more like the sheriff. Bastard.
Hello. Yeah. to the worst. If it's a postal matter, speak to the other clerk.
Hello, what's it to be? Folks were clever to establish a laundry by the water. If I were just as savvy,
I might have something for you.
That's done, then.
Well, well, well.
Who's that, Harley? Who's that bad woman?
Hello, Mr. Jones.
I said, who is that? Is that a kind woman? Is that a good woman? Is that a bad woman? Is that a she-devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once. And maybe there ain't no she-devil. Maybe there ain't no kindness.
You is always a strange one, Harley. How is Mrs. LeClerc?
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man, a fine man.
That he was.
And this gal...
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh, Mr. Jones is stupid. Oh, Jones is old. Oh, Jones has cooked himself in the sun. I know, I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this gal can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
Yeah, that ain't my business. My business is what they do hereafter. That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is as good, and money for them is not so good. But maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot. I reckon, for now at least, we might as well try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. Not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief. He's a decent enough fella for all we know. Poor bastard is overrun, and he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. A fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. The Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe all that'll show what kind of woman this is.
Hmm.
Go and pay them all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. I guess we will see. Meet me back here after you've seen them.
You gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do? I pay your goddamn wages, me and folks like me.
Well, I'm sorry, Mr. Arnsdale. Really, I am. But there ain't nothing I can do about this. Not without more support and funding.
Will you go for me?
Wait, what?
Go. See if you can retrieve. What are you gonna do about it, Sheriff?
About what?
My stolen property.
Well, ain't much I can do about it. I ain't got the manpower to go after Bob Crawfish. Howdy.
How do?
Hi there.
Come in.
Wise choice, my friend. Wise choice. Thank you.
Howdy, man. First time shopping with me, I see.
Oh!
How are you, miss?
Ma'am, nice to see you for the first time. Well, I'm sure you'll be back.
Hello, ma'am. New here? Gum, candies, tobacco. All the good stuff are on the shelves behind my counter. Tonics and medicines are on the table over there. Everything else, you should see the catalog. Okay, maybe next time. I hope you change your mind.
My. Am I lucky I ran into you?
Hello. You must be new to town. I saw you eyeing the liquors you walked in. You know what you like. Some food and things all along the shop and on the counter if you want something to pair with. Food kept airtight or best thing to have on hand. Been selling out of those lately. Those go pretty fast. That's mighty popular these days. Being the main store in town, people come to depend on you. That's fresh. You can feel it. Good day.
that all? Thank you. How's things with you?
Watch yourself.
Oh, hello.
Good to have you. So long.
Why don't you leave me to it, then? Sam?
Well, I'll be here.
Glad you come back. Seems like every other fella tries to sell me one of these. See a fair amount of that lately. I suppose so. Yeah, might be able to sell that.
You got a problem?
Good to see you again.
How do you do?
Hello. Miss?
Gonna make a grown man blush like a tomato.
I should say, fine work on that last job.
Ma'am, don't believe I've had the pleasure.
Not a word to Wagner, nor no one else.
Up there.
What the hell you think you're doing?
nasty in hell! Welcome, welcome.
Oh, wonderful. Customer.
All right, Wells. Good luck out there.